the retired architect of the government of Muscat. We even have Mr. Nilesh Upadhyay, who is a BCom, MCom, UGC, NET, CA final, and 15 years of teaching experience. We even have Mr. Raees Hafiz Khan. He is a MSc Math, BS. He has received numerous awards, to name a few, Maharashtra Shikshan Ratna Puraskar, Ideal Teacher Award, etc. He has been serving as a teacher, examiner, and a moderator. We have Mrs. Nikhar Khalid Ali. She has her honors degree in mathematics from Pune University, a teaching experience of 26 years. We have a Chapade sir, DYSP with us. We have Mr. Mahmoud Ali Khan, who is a BSc MPhil. He has received many awards as well. We have more sir as well with us. Parents, please can we have a huge round of applause? Mr. Irfan, sir. The work, sir, has been. Thank you so much, sir. Wow, it is an honor with so many dignitaries, all at the stage at once. We'll start with the felicitation of Mr. Commissioner, Police. I request the director, Mr. Mohammed, Abdullah, sir, to please felicitate. Thank you so much, sir. Parents, can we have a please big, huge round of applause? The clapping should stop, parents. We started the event with lots of energy and enthusiasm. Raees, sir. Chopra, sir, please. Mr. Watt, sir. And now, Mr. Nilesh, sir. Nilesh, sir.
Respected guys, especially director of the school, Mr. Abdullah, my old colleague, retired DYSP Shri Chapade, Shri Chaus, and all the other dignitaries, and especially the crowd present before me of parents and children, all the teachers and staff of this school. It's really a pleasure to be amidst you and see this school growing. I saw the first program, it was quite encouraging. It is also encouraging to learn that the school is paying equal attention to it. One thing I'd like to stress here, that the school is in good hands and the children are being guided properly, and if they learn the importance of labor and hard work, I think all the students can achieve what we have shown here on the dais. Whatever is your target, you will be able to achieve. One small advice to the parents, because every child is different, you will have to treat them separately and lovingly. These days, technology has intruded in our life, social media and internet. These are sometimes becoming counterproductive also. So much so that it is going to disturb in the sleep pattern of the children. Because if the children are hooked to internet and social media, they are going to have less sleep, much less than the desired 8 to 9 hours of sleep per day. So therefore, all the parents should take care that the children are not addicted to social media and internet. You will have to use this weapon of technology very cautiously, very slowly, and analytically. Last but not the least, as I belong to police department, I request you all, even small children, their parents, that please abide by all the laws, because be it traffic laws or any other laws, if you are abiding by it, you are going to create a harmonious society in which there is much little role for policemen. So if people are self-controlled, especially on the road, on traffic, so it makes our work more easier and makes your life safer. At the end, I wish all my best to the Supreme Global School. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Jai Hind.